Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Bunny Tails, and today we're going to be starting a brand new playthrough, which I'm very excited for, which is going to be Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. So most of the games that I played, actually all of the games that I played on this channel so far have been blind playthroughs, first playthroughs, and this is going to be probably the first one that's not necessarily going to be that. I did have a Nintendo 64 back in the day before it got stolen, long story. But I did play this game probably when it came out, so you can do the math how long that's been. It's been a while. Okay, I just looked it up. It came out in 1996, so it's been about 25 years. So I have played this game before, but it's been a long time and I don't really remember a lot of it, probably most of it. And I actually never finished the game because there was a certain boss that I got stuck on, and so I actually never finished the game. I have the Steam version, which is the version that we're playing, but there's a lot of issues with it. The UI is not scaled properly. The controls are really wonky. Unfortunately, I couldn't play it on its original hardware because, again, my Nintendo 64 got stolen when I was a kid, so that was very sad. Maybe someday I'll tell you guys that story, but that day is not today. So this is going to be part one of that playthrough. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope some of you guys have played this before and can go back down memory lane with me. Or if you've never seen it before, check it out, see what it's all about. All right, guys, enjoy the video. Okay, so just a forewarning, cutscenes are going to be in the corner. All text and icons are going to be extremely small, but it should work. At least the first couple levels should work. Okay, so we're going to play on medium difficulty. A long time ago. In a galaxy far, far away. Shadows of the Empire! Part 1. If it's too loud, I'll have to change it after. The Battle of Hoth. It is the time of crisis. Imperial probes, scouring the galaxy for the hidden rebel base, have discovered their outpost on the remote ice world of Hoth. Darth Vader, obsessed with finding Luke Skywalker, has sent his forces to engage the rebels in battle. With the dreaded Imperial Starfleet approaching, a lone freighter has... Wow! That was fast. We'll never know what happens. We'll never know.
Outrider to Echo Base, please respond.
Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. It is what it is.
Captain, I've established contact with the Rebel outpost on Hoth.
This is Dash Rendar. Tell the princess I've got that shipment of assault blasters she's been waiting for.
Shipment of assault blasters, okay. Dash Rendar is our dashing hero. Hey, power positivity, by the way.
Leebo, get this stuff offloaded and into those transports before they take off. I just found out the Empire is about to ruin our day. Han Solo told me that Imperial walkers have been spotted on the East Ridge. I'm gonna jump into a speeder and help Rogue Group slow them down.
You'll pardon me for saying so, Captain, but it's been quite some time since you've flown an airspeeder in combat, and...
Don't get your servos in a twist, pal. Just make sure you collect the money for this load by the time I get back. And be sure to count it this time, will you?
Rogue Group, we need to give our transports time to escape. Take out those Imperial probe droids. Be careful not to shoot our own turrets.
Interesting. Is the volume good before we go on? Okay, let me go out here.
I know.
Okay, let me shoot and stuff. How's the volume? Volume check? Alright, so let me see.
Coming around.
I was trying to play this. Okay, so you guys can probably see my lives really small in the corner there. I have three. I have three lives. All right, let's kill these little, what did we call them again? These droid thingies, scout droids or something. Yeah, I'm sorry about the UI and stuff, but I'm just glad that we can actually play this at all. So it is what it is. There's one really cool thing in this this first mission that I remember. Probe or recon droids? Oh, I was completely wrong. Okay, so now we get to fight some AT-STs in this part of the mission here. Also, if I take damage, the little tiny teensy icon, hopefully not too many of you guys are watching on mobile, because you probably can't see it at all, but if I take damage, it'll start turning yellow, and then orange, and then red. So that's kind of like how you can see your HP. Oh, taking some hits. There we go. How do I boost? Okay, I have a break, I have a boost, I have a shoot, and that's about all I have, really. It's pretty simple. No reticle to speak of. These guys are gonna take some hits to take out. I'm flying a snow speeder, not an A-wing. Oh. I knew that. Nextly, you guys are gonna tell me the AT-ATs are called AT-ATs.
Try using your harpoon and tow cables on the AT-AT. Go for the legs. It might be our only chance of stopping them.
Okay, so when I was a kid, I always thought this part was super cool with the tow cables. But before we go for the AT-AT, we're going to take out these other... Oh, gosh. I don't want to die. Oh, no, 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 no. I need to get behind these things. When I was testing this, I couldn't get past this mission on medium difficulty, but I was playing at times two speed, so hopefully this will be a little bit, go a little bit better. No, I'm not gonna fire my harpoons, because then all the other guys are going to attack me.
I'll take the leader. Fire harpoons now.
No, you can't make me. I won't do it. Look, I'm smoking. My ship's smoking. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Uh-oh. The AT-AT's got me in its sight. Not a great place to be.
Fire harpoon
now. I always thought I was flying an A-wing in this. I feel like my childhood was a lie. I guess A-wings are like for space flight, right? So I guess that's why. Take out this probe here.
Fire harpoons now!
Okay.
Pick one up! Fire
harpoons
now!
How do I fire the harpoon?
Good shot! Hoth will attack!
Alright, here we go! Just like in the movie, right? Just like in the movie. Whoa! He's trying to get me!
Cable attack!
Woohoo! All right, that's another stage complete.
Good job.
Let me pause. So far, so good. Okay, let's do the stage four. All right. I might lose a life here if I'm not careful.
Fire harpoon now!
We got double the trouble here.
Oh my,
I really hope the Mos Eisley level works. I'm scared because you're on the land speeder. And I just feel like it might be broken for some reason. But we'll see. That mission is very tough, but it was like one of the most fun ones for me.
Fire harpoon now!
I'm taking fire! Ah!
Fire harpoon now!
Oh no!
Attack pattern Delta, go now!
Alright, we got two lives left though. We're still good. What's the range on these lasers? I don't want you to look at me. Don't look at me. Gonna have to make another pass here.
Fire
oh, who's
now.
Shooting
Fire
me?
Now.
Let's go after this guy. On his little chicken legs. Hi, kid! How are you doing? I never beat this game, so I'm here to get my revenge. 25 years later, however long.
Fire harpoon now!
Evasive maneuvers! Do you think we could possibly...
Good shot.
I wonder if they won't shoot me from way over there, right? Let's take this guy out. Whoa! Hold up. Alright, that's one AT-AT down, and there's one to go, but let me pause it really quickly. Huh? Let's get back to it, I guess. Oh, I'm flying right into this guy. Oh, shit.
Return to battle.
No, they're shooting me. Why would I want to do that?
There's no target for the harpoon.
Wait. I need to find an angle here. Okay, there's two of these guys. Oh, jeez. No matter where I'm at, they're looking at me.
Fire harpoon now!
No.
Fire harpoon, get your fire!
Sorry.
Fire harpoon now!
Good shot!
There we go. I think this is gonna be it for this level. If we can correctly navigate this without flying into the legs of this thing. Which I'm sure I've done before. Got a challenge point, whenever that is. And that's it. We got three additional lives for doing the harpoon.
Leebo, I'm through messing around out here. Fire up the ship, I'm coming in.
Thank you.
The Empire has destroyed the main generator. The shield door to Bay 3 is sealed, and we can't take off. You must activate the 6 emergency generator switches on the lower level to restore power to the shield doors.
So, let's see. Here we go. Okay, so you guys... I have a health bar down there. I hope you guys can see it. Little health thing. Okay, so I can duck. I can shoot. I can jump. And I think that's all I can do, honestly. We gotta do some generator stuff. Okay, let's do this. That kind of looks like the Millennium Falcon. I think it is the Millennium Falcon. Because Dash does talk with Han Solo with the before the first mission, but for some reason we didn't get that cutscene. I don't know if I accidentally skipped it or maybe it's not included in the Steam version. I don't know. Whoa! Hi, there's a lot of these guys. Can I I don't think I can strafe. At least there's like some very generous auto aim going on here. Okay. Look at that sweet wall texturing. yeah, real sweet, huh? Real sweet. Okay. Can we open this? I don't think we can. I think we need to get power or something. You did not play this game. Okay, this doesn't look familiar to you. Nothing over here. All right, let's try going this way then. Open? No? That guy scared me. There's like enemies around every corner here. One. Ah! Oh my god. Okay, so holy shit, I told you guys that I was testing this on easy difficulty. That Wampa was not there, and I was totally not expecting him to be there. I forgot those guys showed up here. Oh my god. I'm guessing I do not want to let this guy hit me. Oh, man. I heard a door open or something. What was that? Let me get this health here. That was terrifying. Okay, this is making me want to play Unreal. You know, I've been saying it for years. I want to play that on stream. I think we got to make it happen this year. It also won't be like a very long playthrough. I'm pretty familiar with the game and the mechanics, so I need to open the door. I can't go through any doors. I've been wanting to play this so bad ever since I figured out that it came out on Steam. Hopefully it'll be you know, as good as I remember it. Oh my goodness. Now talk about your... Okay, maybe I should take this guy out first. Whoa. Wait, how do I jump again? Okay. Whoa. Nothing over there. Whew. You don't know anything about the original Unreal. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, and I love the soundtrack. Nothing over here. Okay. Oh, there's no enemies. There he is. Oh, jeez. I'm scared. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, shit, I'm gonna die. Okay. All right, we might be okay. Oh no. Oh no, I need health. I have 8 HP. I don't know if you guys can actually see it because it's so tiny, but I have 8 out of 100. There's a health pack right there. We need to get it. Oh no. Oh no. This is awesome. Okay, good. Okay. Oh man, I bet there's gonna be another Wampa in this level somewhere, right? Hold on. Because there's no activate button on the controller setup for this one. Well, that means there's probably that door. I probably could have opened it before. Let's go back. I forgot about that. There's no No! It's fine. It's a shortcut. Okay, now that I have the action button working, I wonder how many of these doors I actually could have gone through. Oh! Oh! Where is the best place to retreat to? This way? No, this is a dead end, so not this way. What's in here? Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Place. Okay, so we've seen everything. Wait, what about in here? I don't think we went in here. More Wampas. I mean, oh, that's ammo? For what, though? Each other. Okay, you think they killed each other? No, they didn't! They made friends! They made friends! At least they're not fast. Okay, what is this? Seekers? How do I use that? Oh, I can strafe with the, if I'm using the mouse. Maybe I should use the mouse and keyboard. I don't know. Jump, mouse button 2, aim, look, V, strafe. Oh. Spacebar, duck, for C, jetpack is Q. I think I'm gonna need to use the mouse and keyboard. Because they just don't have the keys. E. Oh, I have a seeker. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to... Whoa! Oh god, what? How do I put it back? Oh, okay. Wait, why would you want that? Okay, well, I have a strafe now. That's actually really nice. I wanted to play this with the controller, so it'd be close to, like, the... my childhood experience playing it on the Nintendo 64, but... Oh. This'll have to be good enough. Seekers. Now I have 30 seeker ammo. Whatever that is. Okay, let's get back to the... end of the level here. Carefully. Okay, I feel a little bit better navigating now that I have a strafe too. Whoa. Stage complete. Oh, there's more. There's more. Or we're in a different stage. I don't know. Okay, 66 HP. Let's try out these seekers on something. Okay. Is there a guy up there? There's... I wish I could, like... Well, this sucks. I'll switch back to my laser. How do I aim up? Uh-oh. We're gonna have problems here. Camera position tab? Oh. Oh, first person. Why do I feel like I'm moving slower? Whoa! Cinematic mode! Oh, shit. Okay, but I still don't see a way to move the camera. Okay, I don't know if I can shoot this guy. I don't know what to do. Can I go up here? No. Okay. There we go. Now I've lost like so much of my HP though. That's not good. That worked. Oh my god. Really? Oh my gosh, these controls! Ugh! Oh, health! Although I feel like most likely if I die, it's gonna be from falling. Or maybe not. Oh, frick. 15 HP. Let's go around this way. Oh, 5 HP. And there was, I thought there might be some health over here, but there wasn't, so that was total waste. Okay, one more hit and I think I'm dead. But we have like five lives, so. Can I not open this door? Oh, do we have to go in here? What is this, an elevator? No! I knew that was gonna happen! Oh no, I have three lives. Oh boy. I knew they were- I was like, where is the door gonna be? That's messed up! You that time, assholes. What does this do? What does this do? Okay, we're turning on the whoa. The six generators.
Man. The power has been restored. Find your way to the ship.
Power has been restored. If only I didn't get killed there, I could have gotten these two health packs and I would have been good. But now I don't need them. So, bleh. Jeez. Okay. I just wanted to turn like a little bit. Maybe I should hurry. Maybe I shouldn't stop. And Dash was just like, pew! He just took a hard left there. Oh my god. I have to fight one of these on foot? I don't remember this. What the hell is this secret thing good for? What a piece of trash. Ah! Well, if I stay behind him, it should be pretty simple, right? There's probably some, I don't know, some kind of heavy art. Oh, I don't think he's taking damage from my laser. Ah! Seeker missiles. What is this? I guess that works. 96% HP. These don't really seem to be doing too much either. I'm out. Okay, I think patience is gonna be the key here. There's some health. We wanna pick that up. Get up here anymore. I can't even get the ammo. I do want to try getting up here, though. It's just... Okay. Alright, we can at least get some seeker missiles. But I don't think I can get up on the other side anymore. Oh my god, I hate this. I feel like there might be something that I don't understand about how to control. Or maybe this is just how the game is. I don't know. Be easy to take on one of these things when you're just one dude on foot, but still, he's at 41% HP now. You guys think I should just keep doing what I'm doing? I mean, eventually I'll win, right? What a riveting battle. 4%. Legs, though. Look at them thighs. Never realized how thick ATSTs are. 3%. Got legs for days. There's anything in the little boxes. Fuck you, dude! Nothing. Okay, aim slash look V. Oh, wait. Whoa. Oh my god, that is like... That is horribly... Oh my god, that is awful. Oh, that is awful. I hope that this isn't going to be necessary, because that is... Okay, well, I guess we could have, but I think if I try to do that, I think I would have ended up dying. Because that is very difficult to... Ugh! It's, like, super sensitive. Why is it so sensitive? The controller would be, but I can't use the controller because the controller doesn't even have that option. That button, we just gotta work with what we have, and we don't have very many good tools to work with. I don't have much HP here. Oh my god, do we dare? How many lives do I have? Oh god. Okay. Oh my god. That's so scary. I don't want to fall and die. Can we get out of here? I think we can. Let's go! Ah! No! Why were there dudes? I mean, of course there would be dudes in my ship, right? Why did I think I was gonna get to the loading screen? Should have put this on easy mode if I knew I was gonna have such trouble with it. I got 5 of 10 challenge points? Wow, what? How did I miss so many? I thought I explored everything. Well, there's hidden stuff all over the map. Wow.